What's it?
Pontiff Susan.
Oh, no, no. If you want to beat him, change your shield into the, into a parry shield.
I'm not very good at parry.
No, 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 no. I'm terrible at it either. Look, what you want to do is, he has a attack with a very long windup. He's going to use the fire sword. So what you want to do is stand in front of him and literally spam L2. Mm-hmm. You're going to miss like twice, but his windup is so long that at the third one, you'll just get him. And then just click R1 and you'll go into the...
So there's no... Yeah, I'd have to parry him.
Yeah, it's really easy.
Right. I don't know what I have. I can parry. I'm used to just like actually, just.
No, just use a regular small shield. As long as I can parry.
Nice and low. That's a little smaller.
Oh, you can use a smaller shield. You know that.
Yeah, but I want to be able to block damage too. I'm used to doing that. I can't. I'm gonna keep doing the way I do it, and we'll see what happens.
Yeah, you were pretty close.
Because I can't parry for shit. Yeah. I mean, I can parry in Bloodborne because that's easy, but not in this game.
Really, I sucked at parrying in Bloodborne too. Just like
this game, I'm too used to just holding up my shield.
Yeah, just go.
Okay. Shit. I'm so cool. Are you lightsaber and lightsaber? Did you watch? You didn't watch Star Wars, right?
No.
Okay. Look at me. Oh, fuck! I don't know why he's killing me so easily this time. I think I'm unfocused. Dude, he has so much health. What the fuck?
Yeah. He was actually one of the harder bosses.
Yeah, he's really hard. I'm trying to think of what I could do to make the damage output better.
Check your other weapons.
Because I also need something... Well, I mean, I think I do a lot of damage with what I have now. Let's see, this does
192.
92 plus 57. This is a great sword, though, so it's slower. And this is an ultra great sword.
But then you're also doing a lot less damage.
Yeah. Parry.
If you want to parry, just stay close to him. And he's going to do this really long windup. You're going to be able to tell right away. And you don't, your timing doesn't have to be on. Just when you see him going into that windup, just click L2. And it does a massive amount of damage.
Okay. We got to stay focused. I really can't backstab him, great.
Shit. It would be at that one.
Yeah. Definitely that one. Doesn't look variable, but whatever.
It does that move a lot more often than you think. Yeah, what sucks about him is that he can hit you from his back.
Yeah. Oh shit, and he moves so fast.
Yeah.
That's this right here. I didn't fucking do this. Fuck, and he has like large sweeps.
Yeah.
Big motherfucker. sucks is my damage output's fine. I'm getting him down almost a half already.
Yeah. He does a lot of damage too.
Yeah.
And his moves are really sporadic. He'll go from really fast to really long one.
Yeah, so look at that. Look, that is so deceptive right there.
Yeah. And you haven't seen, I don't think you fallen for the trick, but if you look at him, like if you give him some room, there's a move where he looks like he's gonna lunge at you with his fire sword, it's gonna be really slow, but he actually just does a lunge with his lightsaber.
Shit!
Try getting rid of the shadow first.
Yeah, I'm gonna try that.
Shadow
does things, attacks first.
You know, yeah, he tries to lunge at you, hiding behind him.
Fuck.
Ah! Suck!
I wish you could like backstab him because I mean that'd make the boss easier.
Yeah, that'd make the boss.
But then there's also a ring that lets you get health back from critical attacks, which is backstabs.
Yeah.
And then that would help me like with my health right now because that dude is doing too much damage.
What kind of rings do you use?
I have serpent ring, life ring, boost power. You know what? I might change that.
Yeah, that one's horrible.
Poison resistance.
Oh, I use that one.
Which one?
That one. This one.
What?
Yeah.
FP. I don't use FP, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, but it helps a lot with the weapon art.
Slightly boosts dexterity.
This one, use this one?
Well, this one just makes me look like I'm invisible.
But it also does you,
It increases my dexterity.
Which causes damage. More damage. And then this one is always good.
Yeah, there's not much. I don't have any rings that are great.
Actually, I don't have that on boost miracles.
This one sucks. All right, this one?
No, I just didn't know. I don't have that one.
How much time? It's been 40 minutes.
Yeah.
That's where I'm probably going to cut the episode.
I'd take this one off, put this one.
Oh, no, I need this. This is my maximum health. This is the one that
increases it by, like, so little.
Yeah, but at the same time, it's still better to have health than not.
Yeah. Like, but which is why
I'll do that, and then I'll do, let's see. I'll change this out for maybe this one,
mm-hmm.
And that'll increase my dex.
Yeah.
Make me look invisible. Yeah.
Wow, you really have a slow draw.
Yeah.
No, those don't increase your weight.
Oh. This is only good for what did I say? It's only good for PvP.
What is?
The rolling thing.
Not really, because there's like so much lag for PvP. At least I don't think it
happens. I saw a guy trying to PvP, and like the guy was like teleporting across the room.
Yeah.
It looked like he was like
teleporting.
It looked like he was using like a boss. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, don't feel that confident with the invisible thing because it can still hit you.
I know, this is made for PvP, I just said that. Like,
I don't know. I tend to get hit a lot.
Shit.
Oh, I did not know he could do that.
That sucks. Yep, just gonna roll over here. I'm too many right now. Maybe I should.
192, you do about 50 more damage.
Shit.
No, you don't. You do 2 more damage.
Huh.
Maybe you hit a weak spot.
I think it might be critical damage. Fuck! I'm doing a combo!
Hey! Everybody got their own little combos. Yeah, that one, I hated that move. You get me every single time. Oh, shit.
You can hit him so he can strike at both sides.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit.
Damn, he does so much damage.
Oh, yeah, I think you also want to roll into the attack, not away from it.
Yeah. Because I'll just get caught up in the next attack.
No, you'll get it caught up in the same attack.
Yeah, no. Yeah, because if you roll away, he still has a lot of reach, so it doesn't matter. I mean, they give you some iframes. You can still pass through swords, pretty much. Yeah. But, like, I think rolling in is probably a good idea for this fight. It's going to be a while before I beat this boss. Telling you, man.
I don't know. I got to this boss when I was busy with school. So I got it to him like at 1 in the morning, and I was just like exhausted. So I was just like, dude, fuck this. Because I was share playing with my friend. He was just watching me die. Yeah.
Oh, it only works if you have good internet.
But it was like, he was just like, yeah. I was like, dude, I'm out. I got like so much shit I need to do. So I just like stopped playing for like a week or two, and I was like talking with my friend. I was like, dude, I'm so scared to go back to Dark Souls because I haven't played for like a week or two, and I'm right in front of this boss. I'm gonna be so rusty.
Yeah.
Nah. I figured out the shield thing really quickly.
Fuse is tragic.
Yeah, this guy's striking is really hard.
He knows where you are.
Like, to the point that a couple of fights I was just fighting him without tracking, and sometimes it'll come out better, but sometimes it'll come out worse.
There's a ring that gives you more iframes.
Really?
Yeah, but it makes you take 15% more damage. It negates your like passive damage resistance.
Ah!
Shit, I just lost the health I tried to gain.
Oh, shit.
Fucked up my momentum in the fight.
Yeah.
It'd be funny if I find out he's blind. They've had a boss that's blind. It's a really funny fight.
Really?
Yeah. He just hears you and then he knows where you are. But you have to make a lot of noise.
What if you use that one art that reduces all your noise?
Oh yeah, and then he can't hear you. Yeah, like he just hits where you last hit him at.
That one.
Yeah.
Hit him now.
No. Oh shit, that's horrible.
Sorry.
I said hit him now. I thought I wouldn't take damage or something.
I didn't think you would take so much damage.
Huh? Someone's phone ringing?
No, not one.
Oh shit. Oh, of course that one hits me. Fuck. To knock me down.
Bleach.
Oh, it came out today.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, this is interesting because he turned into a demon thing. I look kind of dumb, but whatever.
Oh, cool.
I like what he did to use the... that's the weapon hurt.
That's all it does. So it's like a guard breaker or something.
See? Huh. That sucks.
Yeah. That's the only bad thing about the weapon is weapon hurt sucks.
No, it sucks for this boss. It's good in general.
Always good to be able to break your cards.
Yeah. I think it's absolute, too.
What do you mean?
Like, no matter what, you'll do it.
Oh, that's awesome.
Which boss? No. He didn't have another horn, so he's using his other sword to charge the Sarah.
Yeah.
Which I thought was cool. It'd be funny if you could cheese the fight by just shooting arrows at him.
I was thinking that right now.
Like, he's not moving forward, his swords aren't activating.
But I'm pretty sure he activates. I'm pretty sure I tried that too. So blind, he can feel like the air moving. Because he tends to hit you right as about you hit him.
Yeah. Come on, dude.
Okay.
That's this. When he has a second, that shadow thing helping him out, it just pisses me off. It's like, dude, you're already hard enough. Like, just deal more damage or something. Like, I don't want to fight two bosses. Then he goes in this fucking crazy attack mode. Fuck you. See, look at that. That's some bullshit. Like, your combo should have ended with five strikes. What sucks is, never mind, I'm not gonna say it.
Ugh, I hate this boss.
I don't know how to beat him. Like, I feel like putting away my shield. I don't know why. But if I feel like, if I need to hit both of them, like, I think I can get his health down. If I need to hit both of them, let me try one thing.
Okay.
This is getting dumb. Sacrifice everything. This I can parry, actually.
Huh?
But this you can parry.
Really?
Huh.
Oh. Whoa, whoa.
Good.
That is really cool.
But no shield.
Try parrying.
The music in this game is so loud, though.
It's called immersion.
Yeah, some of these guys play Uncharted 4, and they're just like, this game is so boring. Immersion. This sucks. I want to see Nathan Drake kill somebody. Shit. My attack has too much wind-up.
And he uses a whole bunch of your stamina.
I don't think it's doing that much damage.
No, you're doing 60 less damage, you know.
I saw your health just go down.
I think this is good for. I think this weapon is good for slow bosses, not for big bosses. Because that attack has too much mind up. These enemies will kill you too fast. It's a cool weapon, though. But right now, that's not what I mean. Because I heard that it does more damage to that Aldrich guy. This weapon does more damage against abyssal enemies.
Oh.
That's why I have it. You put up not pyramid shield, because I can't roll fast though.
Yes, you can. Use those only weigh like 150. 150.
Yeah, but dude, they're like garbage shields. Like too much damage goes through.
Oh yeah. If you're trying to use them to be blocking, yes. But if you're just looking for that one sweet spot.
Yeah, like you can't have a good parry shield that's not heavy. Like this one's 5. That one's 6.
Mm.
This one is 5.
But you only lose a little bit.
Pressure.
100 between 30 and
dark damage?
Or rather, once you're like in between 31 and 70, you only lose a little bit of your roll.
But I don't know if I can actually even parry this guy.
He,
all the attacks parryable or just
something? I just tried that one because it was the easiest to telegraph.
Yeah, this one he telegraphs the easiest.
Yeah, so it's easiest to telegraph, and then I would just spam L2. So I'll just have like horrible timing because I remember when I first did it, I was like, shit, I fucked up.
Mm-hmm.
But then I just kept on spamming it, and I was like, oh, it worked.
Mm-hmm.
So I was like, okay, I'll keep on doing this. And then after that, it was just like, took him all the way down.
Even if I have 100% parry, like. It does do have dark defense, which is better.
Because the other one you would get some damage would go through. But this one is almost nothing.
Huh. Actually, I think it is nothing. Just my stamina.
No, when he hits you with
Yeah, no. I know what you mean. Like, I'm not taking any damage.
The only time you take like just a speck of damage is when he lunges at you with the dark sword.
Yeah.
Other than that, no.
I think it's 100% fire damage. Resistance.
Or is 100% physical damage? One or the other.
No, it's 100% physical and fire.
Oh.
There's swords like that.
Oh,
or there's shields like that.
Because you were taking a lot of chip damage too.
Okay, this is a better shield, though. We can just agree on that.
Yeah.
I don't even know what's hitting me, because like, they're all just doing all their attacks.
Yeah.
I think this shield's better, though.
Yeah.
Fuck! I gotta cut this out. Me being garbage.
Or you can just fast forward it.
Yeah. So, like, the thing is, like, I think I don't like the fact that this shouldn't be fog gates in this game. Like, okay, I like Bloodborne because you would go into a boss room, and there would be no fog gate, and then you wouldn't know that it was a boss or not. In Dark Souls 2, 1, and all the other ones, like, you knew it was a boss because it was a fog gate. You're like, oh, fog. Okay, that means boss.
Yeah, let me
but in Bloodborne, it was just like, okay, you just walk into this empty valley, and you're like, what's going on here? And then a fucking, like, demon monster pops up. Like, oh, this is a boss.
I think not all of them are like that. I think it's more like the game's error to load.
No, not all of them are good. That's what I like. There's some of them that are just like, you just walk in through them, like the Abyss Watchers. You just walk into the room. But then afterward, then you have to load the boss area.
Yeah, but because I think it's more like...
That's because, like, in Bloodborne, that's how you knew someone actually beat the boss. Or, like, first round. Like, yeah, the cutscene and everything.
Try parrying one of those.
Yeah.
Nope.
Maybe not want to use both swords at the same time.
That should be able to parry that. You can do a combo, please tell me. I'm going to.
Because he's so low health.
Yeah. I just have to target him. But you know, yeah, he does that.
Yeah. There must be a way how to... Like... There must be a way for you to trigger him.
Kill him. I like how people on like Reddit and YouTube just hate each other. Oh no, Reddit and YouTube hate like Tumblr people.
Really? Why? It's so much
yes.
Hate. Okay, now you don't have to worry about one guy.
Oh fuck. I don't have to worry about one guy. Oh please, no. Get away from me. This stupid fucking combo.
No, the thing is, I don't know whether he's able to call up on another one.
I don't know either. Hope not. Oh, fuck you. No, I'm killing you. No. Gone too far. The range, right?
Yes, sir.
Tenju! Daku! Kuroi! Yes, sir, Tenju! Fade to black.
I have no idea what the fuck you're saying now.
Oh, shit. Get away from me. Fuck you. No, fuck you. No, fuck you. Fuck both of you. I have to dodge two bosses. That's what sucks.
You know, no,
oh,
actually,
God.
I don't...
Oh, no!
I don't have a problem that it's two bosses. What I don't like is, like... Both of them can use the power moves.
Mm-hmm.
Like, if it was just one them doing physical damage, like, fine, fuck it.
Yeah.
But both of them over here, like, feel like they're Super Saiyans.
Yeah. It's like fighting two Goku.
Yeah.
Super Saiyan God Goku. Super Saiyan God. Super Saiyan.
Hey bro, fuck it. Go fireballs. Hey, that's how I beat the Devourer of Worlds.
Oh, you did? Really?
Yeah. I got a super low health. I was like, fuck it. I'm done with your bullshit arrows. Because I couldn't get close enough.
Get the defense ring, that's why I'm not dying. Last one's just... Come on, motherfucker. Open yourself up to me. Open yourself up to Jesus. I'm dead.
Okay, I got closer this time.
You got much closer. I was gonna say, throw the fireballs at the ghost.
I think I should've. Like, that's just not cool. To have that boss there. Have a second boss.
Hey, the way I see it...
I think they're strong against fire, though. That's the problem. I just read that. Oh my god, that's gonna take me a long time.
Well, the way I see it is like... Spam.
Spam what?
Spam the fireballs.
Yeah.
They're cheap. They cost 100 each.
I started off with Pyromancer, but I didn't like garbage at Pyromancer.
No. You should start off with the Knight.
Yeah, or maybe I think Assassin would be better. He's an S now.
No, because
his stock is OP. You can get it to plus 10 in the first 10 minutes of the game.
Okay, let's actually do this.
Hey, you have fireballs. You can throw fireballs.
I don't think I'm taking damage from any of them. I just had to block the both on time.
He gets like a little bit. No, not a little bit. He gets a huge power boost, I think, on the second phase.
Yeah.
Shh. Hey, look at you. At least you got better readings than those. I was like that, too.
Oh my god.
Next time he does that and he dies this round, just target the ghost. Like during that little phase, just target the ghost, because you almost killed him and you didn't hit him all the time.
Oh shit! Ah! Come on! Yeah, I'm gonna focus on the ghost next time, because I think you can. I think I can kill him like right off the bat, like once he shows up. I almost killed him, so. And the guy, he staggers when you hit him too much, so like. I don't know how much damage he takes to stagger.
Who?
The pontiff, the guy. Because he backed up when I was hitting him while he was charging up the ghost.
He just. Drink some frames. That's what.
Ugh!
Fuck off. If you want to beat him, just use up a ember this time. Oh yeah, my friend, he played the game.
Yeah.
And he hardly ever dies, or he tries really hard not to die. So by the end of the game, he had like a shitload of embers.
Well, I don't use embers anymore.
I know, but he had like a shitload of embers. And you know, if you play together with other people, they can drop stuff?
Yeah.
So he just dropped in like 30.
That's great.
I really don't use them. But you know, just whenever there's like a special occasion where there's an asshole.
Yeah. You run out of. I think that was the one that can put me up in the seat, like he staggers a bit. Shit. Oh, shit. Just lost the health I was trying to gain.
Hey, you know what? You should be happy though. That he doesn't like parry you.
You should be happy that he doesn't parry.
Yeah. Can you imagine him if he could parry?
Yeah, the Mistwatch should do that. Oh, fuck you.
Actually, there's a stupid skeleton without a head with a giant sword.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if you fought him.
No.
He's so good at parrying.
I'm running out of this. It's too fast. What the fuck, dude? I'm actually blocking. What's going on? You're really fucking late. I'm on New Game Plus.
Where do I go now? Show me the new rings.
There. Keep him away from me.
He just teleports behind you and skewers you. One more.
I know, this is the flame burst off guy.
I hate area effect shit.
Yeah.
Because it's like so hard to dodge.
Yeah.
That's how well. You fought the other bot after you beat the giant skeleton where you hit the wristbands.
Yeah.
Did you go downstairs?
What's there?
Huh?
What's there?
I just basically another area.
Oh, fuck, almost there. Yes!
Good job. You saw most of them kneel before you.
I am their god now.
Oh, do you want that lightsaber?
Oh, no, I just ember restored. And now we gotta do a little gesture. Oh, wait, how do you do the gestures again?
This one? There you go. You won! You didn't lose!
you should feel bad about killing the greatest enemy ever.
Eh. He was okay.
Did you play the DLC for Hunters?
For what?
For Bloodborne.
No, but saw the way through.
You saw my boss fight with that one chick, right? She's like the hardest boss in the game.
Oh, she was so awesome.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. That boss kind of reminded me of that.